Joe and I, we are in beautiful Phuket, Thailand. We're basically in Phuket, old Phuket town. You can see the ocean or the Annamon Sea in the back of us. Phuket has a population of about 90,000 people. We're surrounded by mountains and the sea and plenty of wildlife. In Phuket, you can find just about every species of poisonous snakes. And there's a monkey, I think it's called Monkey Hill. We can go and feed the wild monkeys.
Thailand.
Get ready because we have a lot in store for you.
This is looking amazing. We have the morning glory, we have some omelets here, we have some chicken curry with a lot of jalapenos, even though we said we didn't want those. That's just what they do. This is part, jalapenos are part of your dish, whether you want it or not. If you say you don't want it, they're like, all right, they only want 5 or 6 peppers. But if you say normal, that's 115 peppers, all right? So we have some fruit here, and I'm really excited about that. So.
I feel good. I knew that I would not. So good, so good. I got a year. Wow, I feel nice. A sugar and spice. I feel nice. A sugar and spice.
Stuff is delicious, huh? Look, somebody need to come. Whoever the chef was to cook this food, tell them to come over here because I'm about to slap the hell out of somebody. This is too good. Like, this food right here is just too good. You got all the different fruits and vegetables and the omelets. I haven't had this much flavor in a long time. Somebody get slapped today. We want to go over here. How do we say thank you again?
Kopen kap.
Yeah, this is very good. Thank you. All right. I didn't get the slap this time, but next time I will. All right. Now we're doing real good. We just had some nice food, nice views. If you check out here in the back, pretty much I ate this beautiful view. Beautiful aroma. You know what? It's coming off the beach, but it don't smell like beach. You know what I mean? It don't smell like marsh. This is actually, it smells like just fresh water, even though it's salt water. Fresh air, and the food was, you know, the food was amazing. Now, I would recommend this place. It's called Ralata Seafood Restaurant, Papa Shop. I can't really figure that out, but it's something with Ra. I remember R-A and I remember L-A-T-A-Y, something like that. So check that out. I'm pretty sure you'll find it. Rantale Seafood. We got it. All right. So check this out. Check out this view one more time. We'll be right back at you. We're trying to get some motorbikes right now, so we'll see how that works out.
Where you want to go?
Well, we can go back down that way. Yeah. They're just driving the moped now. Yeah, this doesn't seem too safe. Let's go in and see if we can spot something on this map. So right now we're just hanging out, about to try to find something to do. We're at this, we heard about this place called Monkey Hill, which is pretty exciting for me. So I'm trying to figure out where here it is. Monkey Scene Point. So this is not Monkey Hill, but this is the Monkey Scene Point. So at least we can get a glimpse of the monkeys. Here we got a few maps that we can look into. This right here talks about like the municipal map and everything, the area that we're in right now. So what I'm gonna try to do is figure out if there's a Monkey Hill, and if we can find it, where it's located.
Wait, babe, what's that right there? I see something. I just zoomed into it.
Right here?
It looks like a big ass hole.
God, I think somebody shot the poster. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe that's the drop-off point right there, but we're gonna stay away from that. It looks kind of dangerous. Let's stay over here by the police station. So right now we have Monkey Viewpoint, so we're gonna keep on going down. Look like Tristutu Road. We're gonna stay on this main strip right here, so at least we can get back to our place. All right. So we're gonna come back at you in a few minutes. Right now we're gonna figure out where this gunshot leads to, and hopefully we can stay safe in the process.
All right. So what's the next destination? We're gonna go find Monkey Hill, or we're gonna go to see what else is in the town.
The next destination will probably be the beach.
Okay.
We're gonna try and find the beach somehow.
All right, well, let's just hop on the bike and see where it takes us.
Wait, get this monkey.
Oh, check it out. Let's go a little closer, go. It's like two of them.
Monkey.
That's a monkey right there?
Yeah.
Oh, it's a dog. Oh. The monkey right there.
Monkey named Moy.
Moy.
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, Moy. Uh-oh.
Moi.
Thank you.
Goodbye, banana, Emerald. Goodbye, banana.
Oh, no.
Only
one
20 baht. Yeah, cheap then.
Okay.
Cheap. No chat, lady, no chat.
Ready to take your ride now? You and your
Dada.
Friend?
Hello.
Let's go.
I'm going
to say he's on a schedule, yeah, right? He's working.
Yes.
All right.
Step on up.
Step on up. Ready? Okay. Is there a seatbelt thing right there? Over there on your side? Wait, where your finger? Flip it around. Flip it over there. Hey, pay attention. Oh, man.
Hello,
I'm okay. They're going to try to sell it to us.
Hey, take a picture. Let's see how it looks. Yeah. It's just feels so wrong.
Oh, they get on my nerves. Crying all of them. So now. So now we're taking a trip, riding up on this, this big baby, feels like a baby elephant.
Yeah,
I guess he's probably an adult. How old is this elephant? Is it a baby? Elephant, is it a baby?
Yeah.
2 years. Okay. This is the moment for you to say something positive. All right? You enjoying yourself?
Wait,
hey, it's just part of the shoot. You can stop yourself and do this. All right, so we're having a great time so far. So far, we're riding this elephant, man. This is it's a lot different, you know, compared to riding a horse or riding a little dog.
Riding a dog?
Yeah, when I was young, I used to ride the dogs until I got big, too big, and I would hurt the dog back and he'll bite me. So we're gonna keep on riding up here and hopefully stay safe. See you in a moment. So, Andrea, how do you feel about riding the elephant?
It's okay.
But you said it feels all type of wrong.
Yeah, you know what? When you first get on the elephant, you have to step on his back, and I just felt that was completely wrong. being an animal lover, but it's just kind of like, you know, these animals are working, and they help to give these people their income, basically, so they can feed their families. So I understand, but at the same time, this is not something I would normally do because I do love animals. So I was just thinking about our time spent in Malaysia, where we actually got to feed the elephants and wash the little baby elephant. That was pretty cool. So this is totally different.
Yeah. Yeah. The five foot hole. Oh. Oh.
Got it?
Photo, man?
Photo. No, it's okay.
Huh?
No, it's okay. You get down? No. No. Huh? No, it's okay. Yeah, I'll stay here. It's okay. Like this. It's fine. You can go. Yeah. All right. Now, we just got finished riding the elephants, which is
It was bittersweet. You know, I guess it was fun to ride an elephant, but at the same time, it is an elephant. I would rather see it going buck wild in the wild, but hey, it is what it is. They provide the Thai people here with a source of income, you know, as far as travel and tourists are concerned. And I guess in return, the Thai people take care of them and, you know, treat them nicely, I would assume. Feed them and take care of them because elephants are a big part of their culture, okay? We just got finished that, so now we're gonna go check out the snake show. You know, I'm all about that snake show life, and I hope Andrew will be going to see the snake show.
One not enough, two. Hey! Come on.
No, I think you think
hard. No.
Yeah.
No.
No.
No problem, no problem.
Go again, go again.
No. Two?
Yes, you can put two on you.
Come on!
Do you want me to take a video or a picture? Oh my goodness, look at me,
John.
Two times. I'm so scared right now.
They like the man.
Oh, he got me.